News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening. Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. A judge says that he will rule by day's end whether a police affidavit in the death of a 15-year-old girl should remain sealed or open to the public. The attorney for 20-year-old Kyle Doobie from Orono and lawyers for the two news organizations clashed on Wednesday in a Bangor courtroom over the news organization's motion to unseal the affidavit explaining why Doobie was charged in Nicole Cable's death. The judge impounded the affidavit last week after Doobie's lawyer cited Doobie's rights to a fair trial and other concerns. The two media organizations say probable cause affidavits may be sealed only under rare circumstances that don't apply in this case. The defense today also asked that search warrant documents be sealed until Doobie's trial. A New Hampshire man is behind bars here in Maine after authorities say he tried to kidnap a 2-year-old boy from a park and ride in Bodenham. 30-year-old, that is, James Graham of Newmarket is charged with attempted kidnapping and assault. A police affidavit says that Graham approached two women in the parking lot of the park and ride and told them that the child was going home with him. Court papers say that Graham then grabbed the 2-year-old boy by the arm and tried to take him from the child's grandmother. After a brief struggle, one woman was able to call the police. Graham then fled before being arrested by Maine State Police a short while later. The documents list several items that were seized from his vehicle, including a fully loaded handgun, knives, a parachute cord, cable ties, and maps of the White Mountains. Items were also seized from the man's New Hampshire home. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. We'll be right back.